We'll have your coronavirus coverage in just 20 seconds, but first, as we come on the air, we come here with breaking news. A five-year-old boy is dead in St. Pete following a shooting this afternoon. Not a lot of details yet, but here's what we know so far. Police got a call from 18th Terrace South around 2:30 this evening. Paramedics then took the child to the hospital where he sadly died. We do have a crew on the way and hope to have more details later on in this newscast.